Hey, you guys, I'm gonna be doing my Pamper Me spa day, if you like, a skincare regimen, skincare routine. So let's get to it.
All right, you guys, so I'm going in with my aloe vera here to get the hair off my face, because y'all know I have to do this at least once or twice a week because your girl is hairy. So I'm just taking the aloe vera, and it works really, really good, you guys. And I got this little thing from the Dollar Tree, not expensive at all. And then I'm just going to take my razor, and I'm going to go in and get all the hair off, you guys, because a lot of my face, I have a lot of hair on it, and then I have spot moles everywhere. So you could thank my late granny for that, because as I get older, it seemed like spot moles just pop up. And I'm looking at my other camera because I'm trying to do a TikTok at the same time, but I'm just getting this hair off before I start my skincare routine. This is kind of what I do, just to have a clean base there, as you should say, because I don't like to clean my face first and then do it. But I'm just getting the residue off, and then I'm going in with my Clean and Clear, my holy grail, and I'm going to wash my face really, really good and just lather it up and just take my time here. And now, mind you, I don't do this every day, but on the days like when it's my Pamper Me days, I take my time and do this, because through the week, you know, your girl get up very early, but I take my time and do this, just my little me time to myself, just to nurture my skin, because your skin is very super important. And I'm going to go ahead and rinse this off. Yeah, but take your time, ladies. At least once a week, have a set of time aside to really pamper your skin, because I'm telling you, you only get one life, one body, and when it's over, girl, it is over. So I'm just gonna continue to wash this stuff off and pat my face dry with my white towel, and then I'll go on to the next step. But it feels really good, and I've been really trying to drink my water, you guys. And then I'm going in with this pineapple Sephora face mask. It was inexpensive. Y'all check y'all Sephora. I'm going to try to have the link to the products below, but it was so good, you guys. I like the one-piece face mask, sheet mask. You can just put on there, because a lot of times, like I said, I don't really want to do the creamy face mask. So I go in between. It's just whatever type of mood I'm in, then I go in with that. But yeah, I go in with this and just put this on. I tell you, every time I put this mask on, you guys, I always think of Jason. You know, the Jason that everybody was scared of when they was kids. Y'all comment below if y'all used to watch Freddy Krueger and Jason. Jason had that white mask on coming in people's houses and stuff. But I'm just going to put this on. Oh, this is so cute, you guys. And then I'm going to get ready to steam my face. I'm finally using my steamer, you guys, and I love it, you guys. I felt so much like I was in a spa. I'm still working on some things, because a lot of things I don't have, but I made it do what it do, honey. But I love this little steamer. It was well worth the money, you guys. I really did enjoy this. My kiddos was at school, and I had this time to myself. And I super, super enjoyed myself, honey. It was like my little spa day in my own home. I felt really fancy, you guys. Yeah. The only thing, I was so short, I had to keep moving towards it. But I really like it, you guys. I really love it. So, like I said, I'm going to have the link to all the products below in the description. And then I'm going to go ahead and take it off. And when I tell y'all, it's some gooey stuff up under this sheet mask. My skin feels so good. Yeah, and I'm just damping this stuff on it. Keep some of that gooiness on my face. If y'all could just feel how soft my face is, it feels so, so good, you guys. And I'm just rubbing the rest of the remaining products in there. Oh, my goodness. Yeah, this is really nice. Really, really nice. I just love the way my skin feels, you guys. I can't stop feeling it. And then I'm just going to go in, you guys, with my vitamin C and collagen oil. Y'all, I tell y'all about this stuff every time I do anything. Uh-oh, I almost got my eye there. anytime I do anything and I just go over it and do this, and then I'm rubbing that in. And don't forget your SPF, you guys, because we need that, especially as, yes, we as brown skin girls, we need SPF as well. And I keep forgetting to get some, but I got to get some. I'm still getting the hang of this TikTok stuff, you guys. So I'm trying to kill two birds with one stone here, but I'm putting my eye cream on. And y'all just be delicate with your eyes, you guys, because that's that little soft, gentle spot. Up under your eyes. So just be careful, be gentle with your eyes, you guys. And this is so good, you guys. Then I'm just going in with my lip mask and I'm going to put some on my lips. I always got to make sure I keep my lips kissable, soft. Yeah. And that's it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, subscribe, and have a great day.